You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you, I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you, I worship you. You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you, I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you, I worship you. Hey, Waymaker, miracle walker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle walker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are here, touching every heart.
If you have had an operation and it's not healing, it's been taking long to heal, come forward. Hold on, touch in a special way right now.
You are here, healing every heart. I worship you, I worship you.
She has come to take the healing for her sister. Wow. If he is the same yesterday, today, and forever, stretch your hands towards heaven. At this moment in time, just like Jesus, as he is, so are we in this world. Such is my faith. That as we speak it now, at this moment, 2:15, 30 November 2015, she's receiving a healing in Jesus' name. We join our faith. Get up, go! This new deacon, Deacon Mayaga Yaga, by faith, he's come for his brother where the brain tumor was operated on in cancer as well. And who else? Sister, we ear cancer. In the name of Jesus. Jesus came so that we enjoy life. The devil will go in Jesus' name. Liver, sucker, go! That cancer of the liver and the lung goes now in Jesus' name.
Touching every heart, I worship you.
Pastor Chris, the man of great faith, a great disciple of Jesus Christ, he spoke to me once and said, Pastor Andrew, I cannot meet every pastor, but I give you grace to go and give to them. Now, I want you to know that God, because we're in HD, we are connected by this grace. I'm going to lay my hands on you. Just to see. Bishop CJ, please come. I've seen your labors.
I've seen your love for my king. I've seen your hunger and desire. Those visions you have to get ministers to be empowered, to become fruitful, to be filled with joy. He says, you are in the morning of your life. From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet, I will revitalize you. The supply you need, I've gone ahead of you. You shall lend nothing. You will rise like an edifice. You are a wonder. You are going to preach with great signs and wonders and miracles like never before. You are going to see what you've accomplished up to this point. It's nothing that is your entrance at the new season now. Great miracles be done through your hands. Lay hands on the sick and they'll be healed.
You are not bewitched. You are not cursed. You are blessed. You are blessed.
I worship you.
Timothy chapter 1 verse 7. God has not given us a spirit of fear, but a spirit of power, love, and a sound mind. You have a sound mind. Depression cannot be your portion. Fear is not your portion. Peace, power, love. Whoa!
You mend the broken heart, you're the answer to it all. Jesus, you wipe away all tears. You mend the broken heart, you're the answer to it all.
Getting new deacons in the ministry. I just ask you to sit for now. This is a sign of growth in the ministry. And as I call out the names, the people must come forward.
Darkness, my God, that is who.